they I have for review, the Active Hands General Purpose Gripping Aid. This is a gripping aid for if you have weak hands or even if your hands are paralysed. This will allow you to be able to grip onto things properly and not have to worry about letting go or things falling out your hands. You can get this from Gerald Simmons' website. You can get it for right or left hand, and it comes in small, which is this, standard, extra large, and mini, which is for children under 5. As you can see, this is made of really soft foam with mesh strapping over it to give it structure, and it has these really nice plastic loops on the Velcro straps so that it is very easy to take on and off, which is even demonstrated by using your mouth to open it. The way this works is it's got these two straps, one here and one here. I'm going to open them, but it will be very loud because it's got very strong Velcro. The top one doubles back here, and you pull it like that. And the bottom one doubles back here, and you pull it out. What you do is you put your hand in the bottom here, so it is up there, and then tighten it. So you can put your finger through the loop, so it's really easy. It doesn't need to be fully tight just now, but once you have done the top, then you can tighten that again. Now is the time that you may want to put what you're trying to hold in your hand. Sometimes you can just slide it in afterwards. I guess I will demonstrate by holding the seal. What you do is you place it in your hand right there, and make sure that your hand is in the middle of this bit here, so, and your knuckles are up here where it bends. Once you've got your hold in what you want to hold, pull this tight and it will close around your hand. I have problems with my thumb, so this is it doesn't work fully properly on me, but you pull that tight so it closes your hand, and now you can readjust the bottom one so it's nice and tight around your wrist, and then tighten that again, and then it wraps over at the top of your hand like that, and it is, that will keep your hand completely shut, and there's no way you will drop what you're trying to hold. So the seal is not falling out, and I have completely loosened my hand. The seal's not coming out. Your thumb sticks out of here, but like I said, my thumbs are weird, so it doesn't work properly, but it's still comfortable. This is the small, but it is still a bit too big on me. As you can see, the bits for the side of your hands come out really, they come out quite a bit, because I have absolutely tiny hands. I will leave the website that you can buy this from in the description. Like I said, this is the small, and this goes for £40, and then the standard goes for £45. This really is a must-have if you have trouble gripping, or even if your hands are paralysed. This will allow you to hold anything in complete security. As well as for adults, this is really good for little kids being able to hold on to the handles of tricycles or things like that. A great use for this, which is shown in the on the page for this, you can use this to hold onto Wii remotes, which is something that I always struggle with. I'm always letting go of the remote, but with this, you don't have to worry about that at all. This really is a necessity if you have problems with your hands. I really love this product, and it is definitely worth buying. Even though this was £40, I think it is well worth it.